Okay, I'm going to be doing the lift-off test to test the subscapularis muscle. So in order to do this, I'm going to have Dan turn around and then place the back of your hand on the small of your back right here. Good. And then I'm going to have you lift your hand off without moving your elbow. Good. And a positive test for this is if a patient compensates with their elbow or their arm. And that's the test.